torture, but bury the two dead or fragile again.